Hello, lovely. How are you? Good. Nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Nicola, one of the specialists here at the ear clinic. How is it I can help you? Okay. Just tell me a little bit more about that. Is that both ears or just one? Yeah. And this side you find is a little bit worse. Okay. So, is the pain there all the time? And what about the itching? Yes, you happen to keep popping your finger in and itching, and it doesn't relieve it very much, and it goes away and will come back again. Alright. And you say you feel a little bit muffled. Is that both ears or? Okay. Right, so it seems that there's something going on with both ears. And I'm not too sure what it is I'm dealing with at the moment, but obviously I'm going to have a look so I can get to the bottom of it. I'm wondering if you've got some kind of ear infection. With the itching, the pain and the pressure and the muffledness, it does make me wonder if, you know, there's something internal going on, or is it simply we need an ear clean? Alright, so have you been experiencing any dizziness? Okay. Any headaches? Migraines? Jaw pain? You know, any recent colds or flus? Any sinus problems? Okay. Right, so it's something that's just randomly triggered then. How long has it been going on for? Okay, so 3 to 6 months. It's quite a long time. So, what started first? Was it popping, muffled? Okay, and then gradually some itching. Okay, and it's been more recent, the recent month that things have escalated. Okay, well, you've done the right thing by coming here. You probably should have got it checked out a little bit sooner, but that doesn't matter. You're here with me now, so what I'm going to do is pop on some gloves. I'm going to have a feel around your ears and have a look first before I do anything else. Then I can determine what is going on and then treat accordingly. All right? Wonderful. Is there anything else you would like to tell me before I begin? Okay, well, if you do think of anything, please just let me know. All right, my lovely. You're very welcome. So, let's get on some gloves. I take it you don't have any hearing problems or ear problems normally. Okay. Have you got any hearing issues in the family? Right, gloves are comfortably on. So, my love, am I all right to come closer and touch your ears? Perfect. Just keep nice and still for me. Right. I'm just feeling for any lumps or bumps. Okay. It feels okay. Can't feel anything on the outside or on the back. Now, does it hurt at all when I touch that? That's good. The other side. It feels okay. Any pain there? News is they feel okay, and just to look at them now, they look fine. So I'm guessing the problem's going to be internally. Alright, so I'm going to have a look now, and I'm going to use my otoscope. You've probably seen one of these before. I'm going to pop that inside of your ear. I'm going to have a look around. I'll go a little bit deeper. And, you know, I'll just probably ask you a couple of questions and things like that as I go. All right, my love. Can I start? Perfect. So, sit nice and still for me. Okay, it's on the edge now. And in we go. Okay, so ear canal. Looking a bit bitty. It's like build up of, I don't know, like wax, but broken wax. It's like peely. Let's have a little look. See there where I itch that. Looking a little bit red on the inner bit, but I'm thinking it's red due to itching all that away. Okay, I'm going to go deeper. Definitely have a buildup of wax here. It's quite thick and yellow, but like a dark yellow. Probably a little bit darker than normal. Looks a bit dry and crusty on the edge of it as well. Yeah. Has that hurt at all? Okay. How about that? Okay. I can see what's going on anyway in that one. Okay. Pop it out. Now, I'm just going to have a look. I can see how it needs cleaning as well. Okay, and what about the back? Yeah, I can see all that. Okay. So here, this bit here is full of gunk, full of wax, dirt and debris from where you've been washing your hair and having a wash and not drying your ear properly, so I need to clean that. Here at the back of your ear, it's the same kind of thing, so I need to clean there as well. Alright. going to have a look at the other side. In we go. So it's very, very similar to the other one. You've got more gunk build up on the inner bit there, though. Yeah. It's like flaky and little clumps. I'm just going to go deeper. Oh, yes, that's impacted. That's a lot more than the other side. Definitely needs doing. It's quite red and inflamed on the edge of that bit as well. I feel like we could develop an infection if it hasn't already. Because it looks very irritated. Okay, I'm just going to have a look there. Yeah, it's the same. And, yeah. Okay. Right, so the good thing is it is treatable. All right. And I can do that today. It's not a problem. So, the bad news is, you aren't cleaning your ears properly, and that's resulted in, I think, a minor infection in this ear. Okay, there's definitely no infection in that ear, as far as I can see. But this side, because it's very red and inflamed on the edge inside, I think once I move the impaction, I'm going to see, you know, an infection, and there's probably going to be some green gunk and stuff like that underneath the wax. But because you've got so much wax buildup, there's no relief, no pressure, and the infection's underneath, so we can't get to it. So what I'm going to have to do for you is clean both your ears, the inner bits behind, but inside the hole itself, around the edges. Then I need to go deep in with your ear, clean there, and flush it, and remove all the debris, the wax, and everything like that. Clean it all out properly. Then I can prescribe you with some antibiotics. All right. And please make sure you are washing and drying your ears correctly, not using Q-tips where we're pushing them back in. All right, I'll be using similar today, but obviously I know what I'm doing, so I'm not going to be pushing it further in. But please find a way where you can clean your ears effectively without the damage. Now, your inner bit of your ear, you can actually, if you look here, so you are not cleaning this bit of the ear. Right, so that needs cleaning. Getting all gunk stuck there and all around there. And around the back here, so that's why I said we need to get it done. Okay, this bit can be cleaned with Q-tips as well, and this bit here can. Okay, all there on the edge, but don't push it in. Do it gently, and my advice would be down, up, down, up, down, outwards. Okay, not putting it in or shoving all the way down here and ramming it in there. We don't want to be ramming it. Let me just show you. So, you can go like this, even there, okay, here you can clean, don't want to go like this, and there. Now, you could do on the edge, gently, okay, but I want you to get it away. Don't want you to go any further. I do not want you to be going here, and I don't want you to be going that, because you're going to be going like this, prodding. And all here, we've got a massive buildup of wax. All there. And it's sitting on the edge here, which is inflamed. Okay? And then you've got compaction here, and there we've got infection. Okay. Does that make sense? Good. Right. Here is a towel. I want you to drape it over yourself. Okay, get yourself comfy with it. Make sure it's all over you. Wonderful. Okay, so first thing, I'm just going to sponge around your ear. Okay. I'm just doing the inner little bit at the top there. There we go. Let's bring it around nicely. Absolutely covered in it. Okay, much better. Wonderful. Perfect. Right. I'm just drying this bed, making sure it's all nice and clean. Feeling okay? Good. Right, let me just have a look around the edge. Yeah, that's perfect. And behind. Fantastic. And here. Perfect, that's all good. So all there and behind, it's clean. All good. Just going to whisper a few things in your ears and I want you to just repeat it back to me. I just want to see how well you can hear at the moment. I don't want to do a full hearing exam. I just want to quickly test, see what it's like. And then once I've cleaned, same again. All right, my love. Okay, when you're ready. And one more.
Inaudible.
Okay, that's good. Not too bad. Yep. I think there may be a slight little thing there, but I don't know how well you can hear normally. So, all right. Now I'm going to get on to the important part. I'm going to start cleaning your ears, all right? I'm going to start this side. Right, so just going to pop in a little bit of warm oil to start. I just need to tilt your head slightly, okay? Ready? All right, just let it drip out. It'll just fall onto the towel. When you pop back up, just pop your towel there just to grab any excess. Same again the other side. Okay. And just a little bit more. Okay, I'm going to sit back. Fresh pair of gloves. Feeling okay? Good. Okay, now stay like that for me. How are you feeling? Good. Still for me. So now I'm going to flush out that product I just popped in. Okay, I have got something to catch it with, but you might find it will just go all over the place, but that's fine. Okay. Is looking as it should. I'm hoping this should bring out the last bit. Ah, perfect. Okay, on the side. Okay, I'm now going to flush that product out. Nice and deep orange, as it should, with all that wax. One more, I think. It's going to be a big flush now. Okay. feeling okay? I know that can be a little bit uncomfortable, so you're doing really well. To spritz this special product. Okay, into your ear. You feel weird. Okay. I am just going to have a little look with my otoscope. Okay. And we go. Wow, absolutely amazing. Looks good. Deeper, all the blockage is gone. Definitely a little bit of an infection going on, but not as bad as I thought it would be. And the outside's nice and clean. Okay, other side. Wonderful. So the good thing is the ear clean has worked, okay? So both ears are perfectly fine. Everywhere is cleared and inside. There is now no wax buildup, no compaction, nothing like that, okay? There is a little bit of reddening inside because obviously I've been messing around, and that side as well. This side is a little bit red further in because there was an infection, but it wasn't as bad as I thought, which is good. But it does need to be treated with antibiotics, so okay, my love. All right. But can I just check your hearing first? All right, my lovely. Okay. So can you hear everything fine? A little bit better than before? Perfect. Things will probably sound a little bit loud, okay? Because you're used to having all that wax in there. So your hearing's been a little bit restricted, but now things are going to be a lot louder because I've been prodding, poking, pulling things out, putting things in. So you may experience a little bit of loudness, but take it easy when going outside and things like that, okay? But your ears are perfectly fine and absolutely healthy, and please keep on top of them. Make sure they're clean, look after them. Any signs of a problem, please come back here and I can sort it out for you. All right, my lovely. Do you have any questions? Okay, well, what I will do is Janet at reception will actually put you through a prescription. When you've gone out the room, I will quickly type it over to her and she'll get it all sorted and give it to you. So it's just some anti-inflammatories and some antibiotics. All right. You're very welcome, my lovely. You take care now.